Hey guys, what's up? Emiri Nadeke. Hopefully everyone's staying safe and healthy, and welcome back to another video. In this video, we're going to talk about the DJI Mini 2 versus the DJI Mavic Mini. So you know what that means? Let's do this. Before we jump into the video, make sure you already have subscribed to my channel and also like this video if you want to, turn on post notifications and share it with your friends, guys. And yeah, let's jump in right into the video then. So first, let's talk about these two bags that we have for the drones. And there are some upsides and downsides about these bags. And, you know, let's talk about it. Also, about the aircraft and the accessories, there are some upsides and downsides about these two.
So DJI made, instead of a suitcase, a shoulder bag. But is it an upside? Yes, it is. Why? Well, that's a good question. If you look at the suitcase for the Mavic Mini, you see that we have only space for the drone, charging station and the controller, but no space for the accessories. That is a bit of a downside of the Mavic Mini. But if you look at the shoulder bag of the Mini 2, you see that we have space here on the top and inside too.
Next up, we have the belt of the propellers.
Okay, this is a new mini accessory for the drone. It's the upside, yes and no. Why? Because the belt only protects your propellers from underneath, but not the bottom.
Another downside is that it can damage your propellers or it can give some scratches too. Next up, we have the charging stations.
Okay, this is the charging station of the Mavic Mini. It has USB-A and micro USB. A downside is that the batteries are very difficult to take off. Now let's look at the Mini 2 charging station. We still have USB-A, but we now have USB Type-C. But another downside is that the barrels are still difficult to take off.
Next up, we have the drones.
Alright, so this is the design of the Mini 2. It looks pretty much the same as previous design, but there are some changes. And it looks also less boring too. Now if we look at the previous model of the Mavic Mini, you can see that this looks more boring comparing to the Mini 2. And you'll notice also that there are some changes as well. For example, like this seal. DJI did this to cover the screws, but if you look at the Mavic Mini, you still can see the screws. Another update is the propellers. If you look at the stripe, you see that DJI changed the color from gray to red. I don't know why, but it looks less boring. Another update is that we now can charge our Mini 2 with USB Type-C. But if you look at the Mavic Mini, you still see that we need to charge with micro USB. Another downside of the Mini 2 is that we don't have any more the propeller guards.
Next, we have the controllers.
Okay, this is the new controller of the Mini 2. Is the upside? Yes. Why? Because this controller is now also the same controller as the Mavic Air 2, and this drone, it looks more comfortable. We have USB Type-C and so much more, guys. And this is the controller of the Mavic Mini. Now this controller looks more compact also, and this design looks more to me like a X-Wing from Star Wars. But if I'm going to choose, I would definitely recommend the Mini 2 controller because it looks bigger and more comfortable for your hands.
Alright now guys, so right now we are going outside to compare the resolution of the drones to each other, so let's do this.
Thank you.
we're back. Both of the drones did an amazing job. I'm really satisfied too with both of the drones, but if I were going to choose, I would go for the Mini 2. Why? Because we have so much accessory space for accessories. We also have now the same controller as the Mavic Air 2 as well, and that sounds like a really good deal. And yeah, but yes guys, that was it for this video. Hopefully you've enjoyed this video. Also let me know in the comment section below what drone you want, if you want the DJI Mini 2 or the DJI Mavic Mini. So, and yes guys, don't forget to subscribe to my channel, like this video, turn on post notifications and share it with your friends, and I will see you in the next video. Bye bye.